Yesterday we're doing advanced burpee training with elevation bars. Single leg hops. Alright, that's good for agility, stability, muscles, lower leg muscles, and conditioning. Now we're gonna do some sprints. Woo! 10 sprints. After each rep, 10 100 meter sprints, you're gonna take a pause, like 1 to 5 seconds in between each sprint. Just to prep, to do start from stop and catch your breath. We're gonna do like 10 to 1500 meter sprints. And here we go. Now we're going to do agility ladders. We're going to find a line on the ground, like I got here, going all the way. Go in and out side to side. I'll show you karaoke, back and forth, jumps, everything. Start off with a good set. So first, 1 foot in, 1 foot out, all the way down, all the way back. It's about 15 reps, then we switch. We'll do backwards. Take a little bit of a breather, and then you can do it again. This time we go in and out, down and back, so it's all the way across. Elevation mask to restrict the airflow, so you have to force your lungs to breathe deeper to get more oxygen, which is good. and just see the leg hops. Then switch on the way back. Karaoke, I'll show you. It's gonna look like this all the way down. Over. 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 Yeah.